Hey guys, it's Shonda Hunt here, and today I want to do a quick demo where I show you how you can use a constant node as the input for the IBK Gizmo setup to create an alpha channel as opposed to using the IBK color node and dialing in your color from there. So let's take a look at the process. First, you'll want to create a constant node. And then you'll want to sample a color from your plate. Holding down the control key and sampling a pixel for the green color that we want to use. I already set that up here. Let's change it to our new sample. I also usually add a grade note right after my constant in the event that I want to adjust my color any further to see if I get better results. And once we have that set up, by default, the IBK color, of course, is set to blue. We want to change that to green. And I'm not going to adjust any of these other settings. I did turn the luminance on. And we see this is our result. So already we see that even with just using the constant, we're still retaining a lot of that hair detail. Let's take a look at our alpha channel. We see that we have a little more that we probably want to take out from the alpha and also more that we want to bring back. You can do that by creating a grade node, which is by default, the channels are set to RGB. We'll change that to alpha. And then we could go ahead and start making some of those further adjustments. And even though we're making those adjustments, we're still keeping some of that detail. I did go ahead and set that up, so I have my alpha looking pretty good. And I used the mask for the lower area, which needed a little more work. The top area didn't need as much work. So let's take a look at the final result again. And here, we're keeping that hair detail. With this setup. Now you will still need a core key, which I usually use this setup in combination. I usually use this setup actually for my edge mat, and then I'll go ahead and use the prime mat or the keyer or the key light for my core mat, and then I'll combine my two mats. So I'll use this IBK setup when I have fine hair detail that I want to keep, or if I have some edges that are hard to pick up with some of the other keyers. I'll go ahead and use this setup. I'll dial it in, and then I'll create my core mat and use them in combination. So this is a pretty simple, easy way to get your color working for the IBK.